move on.
Little fake.
Wait, what the fuck? What is... Whoa! Okay, now what?
And who are you, then?
Who am I? Who are you?
Father Thomas... Wilter?
I see. Merciful God, you have sent me an apostle. Guard your life, son. You have a calling.
Say what?
First off, who the hell's that ball fuck?
I mean, God, is that a monster or something? Like, God. Oh, by the way, you. Wonder why you guys dead for so long. I mean, bodies everywhere here. Oh, another document.
Warrant for seizure. Yeah, I'm not going to. Yeah, why not?
A few moments later.
I'm not in the mood of reading right now, so yeah, whatever. So first off, is that actually Father Thomas? The one in the picture that we saw? So basically this is the way out, right?
Nope!
And I realized that in this game, this reporter doesn't have any weapons, he only has a camera and a bunch of documents with him. So what was the meaning of that father said that I have a calling? I wonder. So here we go. So security room, electric room, libraries upstairs, yeah, the one with the stabbed military guy. Recreation hall, cafeteria, and chapel. So security room's over here, so... Shit. Whoa, what was that? What the... Hey, stop! Where are you going? Oh.
Of course it's going to be locked. Of course.
Why should we have to pay for it? Why do we have to die? Walker will kill us just for being sick. We're some people. We didn't choose this.
Who's Walker? Oh, the one who do all this, right? Okay, another document. I'm not going to read it. I'm lazy. So, where? Here we go. The security. Oh, we need a key card. Okay. So where's the key card? Some sort of... Maybe this guy have? Nope.
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 What was that? Someone was slamming the door. That's for sure. So, you see we can do... Nope.
Nope!
Oh, we can enter there. Yep. So, finding the key card, okay. Oh, there's another one. Oof. Oh, he's alive. Still alive. Okay. Whoop. This song. Okay, by the way, why in the hell are you guys looking at? May I pass aside? Nope. You just shake your head there. Come on. Let me pass. He doesn't even care about me. Oh well. I don't know what in the hell are you watching there. It's just an empty television.
Okay, what was that sound? I mean, dude. And all of that.
Creating a scary scenario or something. Can't do anything over here, so. Okay, hopefully we can find a key card over here. Okay. So you're the one who have the key card. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Alright, let's go to the security again and get the hell out of here. Get the hell out of here. Once again, can I move past? Of course I can. Come on. So, yeah, that's pretty much it. Let's move on.
That's
come on, let go of me. Come on. What's that? Oh my god. So right now we go along. Job. So what now? Here we go. Okay. Oh no. Oh no. What the hell? Wait, is that a No. Don't try to fight, okay? Why? What the? Whoa! Oh, it's that wall fuck.
I think we should stop here, right? Yeah, I think we should.